Ariane.
What's poppin?
We're back at it again. I'm at the mall once again. That's what I came here for. I came here for Bath and Body Works. $7 candles on the other side of the mall. That's what I'm here.
Oh man.
You forgot the coupons. I knew it. Every single time we're going to buy anything, she has coupons, she forgets them in the car. Do you remember last year we came to the candles? I spent over $100 in candles, which was a little overkill, and I probably won't do that again. But I'm definitely going to get candles. And there's my stepdad, Renee. I will get candles. I want to get at least 5. Some of them will be Christmas presents, and then most of them, one's a Christmas present, let's be honest, and then the other 4 are for me, but that's fine. So I'll show you all that chaos when we get there. It's only one time a year that they go on sale like this. They're usually freaking $25 each. So yeah. Guys, this is just... Guys, it's happening and they're all here already. Which one is it? I'm gonna set you guys right here really quick. It smells clean.
I slightly like it, but I can't.
Okay, rose water and ivy. I'm gonna take it, and if I don't like it, I'll switch it for another one.
Yeah.
Oh, that smells nice.
Very good.
No, I got this one last year and I burnt it in like a week because it literally smells so good. No. All right, we're continuing with our day. Oh, but there's something called Ski Lodge. Okay, I guess. So, just don't buy things that are like a place. Like, just don't.
Ew, man, don't buy this.
These are so bad, I know. Yeah. That's literally what I just said. I'm like, don't buy any of these. Yeah, I don't know. This, I only like 3 cents apparently. Which I already got all of them last time, and I don't want to get the same ones, but like I might because nothing smells good.
Oh, they smell this one!
Champagne toast? Oh, peach Bellini, this smells great. That was at the front, that's the one I was smelling. Should I get it with you?
I don't know.
Coming in, best friends forever.
You know what?
What?
This one.
Let's see one called Party Dress. Shall we? That smells like a man.
Ew.
Let's see one called Black Tie.
Hey. This smells so bad.
I like the way this smells, but I don't know if I want my room to smell like this.
Cute, I love it. I love this one.
That smells like marshmallows.
Ew.
I knew you weren't gonna like it. My mom hates like sweet smells, so yeah. I knew it. These like champagne toast ones are like in all these different like things. They're all the same candle. They just look all different. Like you're not slick, you know? My mom's gonna die. Mom, look at this one.
Oh,
I know you do. Look how cute this is. You put like your candle on the top. Ah! Look how beautiful this display is. Is it worth $37? Absolutely not. Oh my god.
Ew.
Oh my god.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah.
This is the struggle. Oh my god, No.
This smells aduri socks.
What socks?
Smell?
Oh my god. Which one's that one? Hot cocoa and cream? Not a chance. Ooh! Kind of like a man. That's like strong cinnamon. This one's called flannel. I got it last year and it was like in a flannel and it was the cutest thing ever. It's way better than this, but as long as it's the same smell, I guess it's fine.
Yeah.
Sorry. Oh. Excuse me while I shop in your store.
I'm tired. That one smells nice.
Ooh, that smells nice. That does smell great. I'm convinced. I'm getting this one. Should I get this one? I don't know. This one smells great. Probably when I get home, then I'll tell you guys which one I ended up buying. It's not that exciting. It's just candles, cream, not get real. Hi, I have a hat change. It's still the same day, and now I've been wanting a Carhartt hat for a while because it just has to be trendy, you know. So, hi, I am back from my shopping trip. Let's just stop rambling. Let's do a haul, shall we? Oh my gosh, look at my hat. It's like already getting dirty from my makeup. Okay, anyways. So from last year, I had already bought a couple of these. I also bought this one. As you can see, it's all dusty because I haven't even touched it since I bought it. My mom had a coupon for one free one wick candle and I got one. The mahogany teakwood, but the high intensity one, but this one's from my secret Santa. The flannel scented one, which I had already bought recently. And this one just smells so good. I got this one last year. Then I got this cactus bloom one, which it smells like clean, like it just smells so good. I don't know how to explain it. It just smells like so good. And then like the jar is such a cute color and I got the black cherry Merlot. And I mean, as you can expect, it smells like black cherries, but it doesn't smell like just a cherry. It smells like a man perfume mixed with a cherry. That's what I got today. Then I got my little Carhartt hat that I was looking for a while. Right now I'm just going to put away all my candles, clean up my room. My room's a mess, as you can probably see. That's embarrassing. Like, comment, subscribe to my channel. Yeah, I love you guys. Thank you for watching. Thank you for all the people who support me and all the people who don't. God bless you too, sister, honestly. Until next time, I will see you guys next weekend. Goodbye. Have a great week.